welcome to part two of Hacker's Memory. It just continues my playtime from the previous game. That's gonna get so confusing. It's like, no, I haven't played that much. Ishiga. Main character has lost his account and personal details. For ages I thought he was a gal. And this game is quite progressive, as in he's gay and in love with the main character. But he isn't screaming, if you catch my drift. Right, since the choices in this game I think are quite poor, I'm going to go with the same Digimon that I did in my random, in my casual playthrough. I'm going to go with Gotsamon. Digimon. What's the Digimon capture? Digimon program capture. The rock one. Yeah, I'll take Gotsamon. Oh fuck. Sabajamon. Ryuji, leader of Hoodie. How do you know how to do all this? Rock fist. I love that victory screen, it looks so adorable. They're freed. Alright. Thanks for watching part 2, and I'll see you in part 3.